Ed embarrassed the hell out of Rupert yesterday.
Ah, that's good. A bit of bad news. We have 10,000 unsold seats for the final match of the season.
Release them to the visitors.
Rebecca, Man City will snap those up. Our home stadium will be a sea of sky blue.
That'll kill Rupert.
It'll hurt our chances. We're on the brink of relegation.
Just do it, Higgins.
Oh, you know, fuck off!
Excuse me?
I'm sick of it. You won't take away your pain by constantly punishing Rupert.
Where were these morals when you were having lunches with me so Rupert could have sex in our house? I thought we were friends. You had every opportunity to do the right thing and you never did. Fucking pussy.
You're right. I deserve to carry that around. I do. I should have been braver. And I'm sorry for that. But I'm saying this to you now. Stop it.
Or what?
I quit.
Oh, I know how this goes. You'll come back, grovel for your job, and I'll take you back, but I will make your life just that little bit worse. Oh, hi.
You arranged for the photographer to take this. Roy and I found it on a paparazzi camera card. He said you hired him. Don't deny it or pretend that you don't know. Either you come clean to Ted or I'll do it for you.